Welcome to another Tiger Tries. I try today Graveyard Keeper. Another game I bought over the holidays, I think. No, actually, I've had that since September, so fall sale then. I have no idea what this is. New game! Music feels a little loud, so... it's an ordinary day, and our hero is hurrying home for someone very important. Wow, that was quick. Whenever they return, there's place for loving and feeling loved. Especially when you know someone misses you. Ouch. Home is a graveyard. Graveyard Keeper. So you should dig up Cherry and help sort everything out. Alright, let's find Cherry. Okay, please tell me I can do this. Like first portion, first options. Control, please let me adjust everything. Okay, interact. What the hell just happened to my controls? Oh, okay. I don't need to go. So go where I'm told.
This one, and I'll bring you a new one.
Lightning Technology Corporation Blaze Pallet Extract Branch. Blueprint a graveyard, mark a site for the grave, dig it with your shovel, put the body in the remains with very decorate. Use do not use the ghost skull upside down star for decoration. Location information, quality, church appeal. Here's a graveyard overall quality. You probably need special resources to do that. Okay, you'll unlock new technology. Create wooden marker. Use to promote. Graveyard. Okay, crafting item, you need to unlock the relevant technology. Plus tech point, plus tab. To enter technology, 3-year lid. And crafting, green represents knowledge, blue represents spirituals. Those look better. Of stone, from a small rock we get a huge piece, from a big one, loopy timber stockpile. Okay. I need to raise the which hill? Well, that hill, obviously. the village! Southeast. Mm-hmm. back.
Right, different dice. You spend your energy crafting. Don't pick health as well. Get a beer from the tavern. Get a beer. I need to find the stamp. I need a technology to get trade to get someone called Snake.
Pump up.
said Barbander. Bring an Aranax to the world.
Мора дна.
Don't we have something about hunts? Beer, bring mouth marinets. Stamp 5 honey pots. Mill is broken.
Mud, pasta, urama. Nene, pada. Mud, pasta, nene, mud, pasta.
Look, Lord, the door is closed for you. Guessing I need this.
can't do anything else until I'm slumped. So,
where's my home? Some of them will need extra work. Okay, furnace, timber. That is nice. Gonna be wet. Without any work to do. Okay. Go rest. You don't have any work to do, you have that luxury.
guess I gotta deal with the body.
Oh,
beer from a tavern. Need to find a snake. I need 10.
I haven't seen any moss.
something there to see.
There's the barn south of the top. Question of when is that? Well, it can't be the sun because the sun goes. So, how do I repair my tools? Oh, I see. Those are the days, and whichever one is in the colored one is the day it's on. It's okay. Repaired. wedge chop spot. Right, that's 200. That's 3. Ship, repair, special resources to do that. Thank you.
So, Bob, tell me about the astrologer. To fix that. All right. Let's go see the astrologer. I want four of those. Oh, I see. That's his money. Oh, this is the lighthouse. Still glad the beach is on the sea.
Nyíre, maradnap.
I need to get information. Let's see if it's anywhere, if it's near. Is it supposed to be this? Vague, or am I missing a detail? This is me we are talking about, so missing a detail is highly probable.
says that's the day I need to be here. What will I be required to do that I don't know? Do I get metal? Well, my guess is I have to buy metal scrap. Which means I have to sell stuff. Which means I need to find people to sell stuff to.
Lord. Thank you.
Let's go see what I can cook with that. This might be the fireflies that I'm looking for. I don't think that's happening anytime soon. So berry juice seems to be an ingredient here. Thank you. Oh, I see. I can't make the repair kit. I could. Okay. So that's definitely what I want to make now. That's okay. All right. Now that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's. Building and cooking. Okay, those I can only find. Alright. Okay. Knowing that gives me a little bit of. Raise that now, and okay, that's what I need to be working. I need 10 red stuff. Actually, I've got beekeeping now, so I go upstairs. Really? I'm up there and I can't see it on the map. Hey. you the next for somebody wanted for honey. Five. Okay, not there yet. Let's go. Carpenters. Okay. Carpenters workbench. Okay. So now I need to deal with that. Isn't there something to do on this day? It's not. Alright, well, I should have kept the scroll. Okay. Well, this is where, if I was playing, if this was a game that I was going, if this was a game I was dedicating a good amount of time, this is where I would restart. Because now I got a better sense of what I need to do and all that. So now I don't know how to get. You know what? Yeah, but hopefully I can bypass. Really? I don't have a way to bypass any of this?
But
New item at a special table. Nice. Alright, so this is what I want. So that, this. Once I've got that, I can go for this. You're guiding me to the innkeeper.
Bullock,
Clarex.
Clarex.
Here. That's probably the best thing. Pushing that guy down lower right corner. Kinder of herbs. Where's the river? Each newborn character will appear on the character screen. Reach 5 of the graveyard. That's going to be the character list, some service person level. Thank you. I need crafted at the salt course. Body part. You can change corpse by removing organ and then embalming. Oh, I see. One way to increase your graveyard. Degrade a ground object that have more. Each line, that's both. Don't count. It's one. Line that have level count, but you need to fill them with for each. All right, so I don't know how to get nails. Technology smithing. Yeah, that's where it is. Wooden anvil. All right, so I need. Well, I know how I get them. I also want to clear the area since. Okay, guess I gotta go do some work.
probably start with that, since that's going to be... Wait. Why do I need this? Well, for... Okay, repair kits. Repair kits, that's... There. Yeah, but that can't. So theology is what I want. So 10 and 5. Oh, come on. Okay, well, I can at least do that. Planks. Yeah, that, you know, having, and a lot of it is on, have a bad habit of not paying attention.
Stone cutter. So I need this 15. I guess that's how we get pulled into the Inquisitor stuff if we don't do anything else. This is the day in which maybe it means next time. I got work to do, so. Oops. Stone cutter, I need the nails. Okay. So, for the nails, I said that I need... Oh, wait. Sawhorse. Even have to go make it. Of course it wasn't going to be quite that simple. Now I need iron, so that's going to be smithing. Furnace. Simple, okay, I'm back to needing to do that. Okay, well, I need stone. So, let's, but yes, knowing what I'm aiming for and how this works, this makes it a lot more interesting. I'm no longer wandering around having no idea what I'm doing. Wow! That's new. So, let's see what I can sell. Make money.
Low,
Not talking to you.
Num.
I have money, so we can trade. I can get these. Hey, buddy. Guess you got a buddy for me? Okay. All right, this is much more interesting. Now that I know what to do. Come on, where the hell are you? Okay.
gonna signal me when you you've dropped the body anyway, so. So let's go see. Did I miss my chance? Or can I talk to you? Once you reach your destination. I guess. Oh well, I missed my chance. But I think I'm gonna end this. But I am like, you know, this is more. This is better knowing what I need to do. But again, it's on me. I have a bad habit of not paying attention, and this is, you know, it costs me. So I will probably give this game another try. I am going to. That's interesting. I'm going to bring this to him. I will. Probably not next week. I don't want to just play the same game, but I will give this game a second chance. And I'll try not to. I do wish. Here, what happened to my. Okay, where's my cursor? Oh. That's what happened to my cursor. I do wish I guess this comes later. But yeah, I definitely want to give this game a second chance. It's, you know, it took me too long to realize I was doing it wrong. And hopefully I'll remember that for what the next game that I'll be playing, and so that I don't end up doing the same thing. But yes, so I will bring this to an end. I'll be playing this again at some point. But yeah, I'll be back in a couple of hours. I'll be playing Minecraft, Vault Hunter, trying to make it to Bedrock to look for Stone Rock, Vault Rock. I hope to see you then. If I do not, I hope you have a good weekend, a good week when it returns, and I will see you when I see you.